To set the clock, you have to change this button from lock to either forward or reverse. Let's show you how to do the forward. There's a fast and there's a slow. To set the alarm, you just push this here, or you can set the time. There's also a sleep setting. You can change how many minutes you want to sleep.